2 weeks in a row.
It ain't tires. That was just drivability and will to win, baby.
That's called getting her done.
What the hell, man? Seeing you again.
That was Alex. Huh? Alex. Alex Lange, you win.
Yeah, well, keep him right on the box, man.
Get one with you and the flag, please. Come on in. Come on in, Chuck.
That's for you guys.
It seemed like once you got first, you know, car was just taking off, really, not much of a balance, too much behind.
Well, she was hoping I'm good through the corner. I didn't really have to lift much, but just put it in the gas and go. Hopefully nobody was on my butt.
And any more thing for helping you get into victory lane tonight?
First I'd like to thank Bob and Karen Brewer for running the first rate facility. And then second comes my wife tonight, my son Tanner, and my son Caleb didn't make it. He's going to get ready for school. And then guys like this, fans, Chuck and Silas, and every one of those kids that I saw tonight, that's what drives you harder.
All right, congratulations. Thank you.